traffic that for the men, it's like seeing right from the parking lot in Van Hogenberg all the way. There's the gun and there's the queen start at this point. You can see that vacant spot there from the world.
Unfortunately, Andreas Kerr did not make him a start today.
Determine the outcome of the event, and I think we're about to see the gloves come off, fireworks begin.